Welcome back to Let's Play A Boy and His Blob. I'm BurningDogFace, and we're continuing to make our way through the Citadel, freeing blobs, finding treasure, and now we're going on the super fun happy slide. Oh, I thought it was loop all the way around. Fine, it wasn't a slide. Oh! I don't think... I think that's a foreground element over there. Well, let's see what this does. Not that. Yeah, if I could remove one aspect of this game, it would probably be that. The foreground elements that look exactly like platforms. That's just unnecessarily confusing. I know the color is off, but look at that! It looks like I can jump from here to there when the camera isn't moving. Oh god, that was exactly the right angle. You know what? I'll just teleport you to me by doing this. You're a monster. What did you do to the Emperor, my dude? There's only one way to kill those things. Ha! Gotcha! I had a comment about them, actually. I found it. Shout out to Clunk279, who left a comment saying, wait, are those birdies from Earth or Blobalonia? It seemed like a very, prudent point to make. We have seen them in both worlds. But, you know, they're a lot less gelatinous than all the life forms we've seen from Blobalonia. I can't believe I just missed. But at the same time, if it's from Blobalonia, why is it so attracted to jelly beans? I mean, he uses them to shapeshift. Well, those things are clearly crazy about him. A lot of dudes in this level. Huh, that's very clever. Okay. Thank you. You know what? On second thought, perfect landing. Ah, crap.
This way.
Tapping the Blobert cam button. Earthquake! I mean Blobalonia Clay. Quake? Off you go to freedom. All right, I managed that. What just happened? Well, I mean, I'm dead, but what just happened? Right, I kind of thought it would just keep pushing him through, but I guess not. Corner the guy with a rock there, but I don't know. Look at him dance. Totally honest. How'd that happen before?
Hurry! Over here!
This way.
right? Now what? Oh, god damn it! All I was doing was looking up. Oh, hey, that works too. How do I get in there? Can't throw those there. Well, that actually worked somehow.
This way.
So I need that guy to stop being alive.
This way.
Well, I guess I can drop an anvil on him once he's down there. Except, oh dear. Yeah, probably, yeah, it'll work. I'm in the wall. That was weird, though. Hello. Yes, let's claim the last piece of treasure and
this way.
Good work, Blobert. Let's get that golden jelly bean and go home. Oh, that's a weird one. So I'm just trying to work this one out. Okay, I'll drop a hole on the ground. And I'll drop through the hole myself. And throw a... Oh, wrong. Shit. I guess I just needed to be there. Blobert. I don't know why that one worked. He didn't even move. Close and fuck. Okay, that's I could throw it in there. It wouldn't accomplish anything. If I tried.
Hey!
I don't think he can go through there. No. It's all right, boy. Have this. Yeah, boy, howdy. That is a problem. So Once I can talk that guy up there into helping me with that button. Once I let him out of the cage. Oh, it faded out as he got there. Shame. Huh, that's just really, really tricky. Is there a trick up here?
This way!
Wow, no, I have no idea what they're talking, what they're asking here. I can press the button or I can go through the door. I don't seem to be able to do both. Jeez, and it's right there! Oh.
Hey.
I thought you were that one. Okay, just checking and confirming. Clever. I can make the step if Blob isn't pushing the button. This is baffling. And I feel like it's gotta be really obvious, too.
Over here!
I was really hoping the button would fall through. Okay. Do I have to be up there and... Blobert is down here?
Gotta go!
This is very tricky.
Ooh.
but I will see you on the next episode of Let's Play a Boy and His Blob. I'm Burning Dogface, and I guess till then I'll just stay in this box. Later.